Did you get another perk point?
Let me look. Yes, so I should go for the speed with prototype pistons.
Yeah.
Cool.
It looks like laser.
Yeah, it says it's laser.
How do you get so high?
What's that?
Every time you get on those jump pads or glider pads, you get like an extra boost up.
Yeah, it's a VIP.
I looked last night, Wes, and you're, VR 125, according to Dust and Fall. We're supposed to land and beat all these guys up, right?
Yeah. Protect the Cord soldiers.
Still going.
Flies through the air with the greatest of ease. Yeah, takes a lot of bullets. These are level 15s, looks like.
Yeah.
Reloading! AI is so stupid. They just jump at any moment. For like no reason. Yeah, these people are throwing out crystals.
Systems upgrading.
Level 15.
Oh, you're level 2, nice.
What's this roll for loot thing?
If you can just leave it, let it go, and it'll automatically greed.
It's like in WoW.
Or you can roll need if you need, if you really need it.
It goes, basically it's like if you could use it for your class, you should hit need probably. I'm assuming that's what it is.
Yeah.
And then the rest should just roll greed, and if nobody needs it, everybody should roll greed, so then it just randomly picks one of us to get it. And the other people won't. Haven't you ever played WoW?
No.
Okay. I haven't met a person who hasn't, so that's a first. Well, at least not a gamer.
Absolutely no interest in games like that.
That's what this game is like. It's just that
it's mostly the setting. Like, I'm not into that fantasy stuff.
Oh, okay. The only difference between them is that WoW is a dice-based game, and then this one's more, you know, real-time.
Like, yeah,
it doesn't look like it's dice, but it's just calculating if you're gonna do the damage and how much it's gonna be all ahead of time before it actually animates. That's the difference.
Yeah, I'm not a huge fan of the dice roll stuff. And this is fine.
A lot of games...
it's more real-time.
Yeah, a lot of games do it in a really good way where you can't even tell. But I know WoW is dice roll, for sure. City of Heroes was dice roll. So like, you would shoot a guy who runs around a corner and he'd still get hit. Like, the bullet would curve around the wall. And it would animate that way too. You'd see the fireball heading towards him.
This is a Accord Command. Criminals have stolen a data crypt containing classified Accord intel. Move to their location and retrieve it.
No, I'm the Juggernaut, bitch.
A little health booster.
Yeah.
Thanks. Oops, the wrong thing. I'm so used to switching weapons with number keys.
Yeah, I've done that a few times too.
Damn it. I just flew up into the mountain. I just saw his body go right up, straight up through the rocks. Am I going the right way?
I got.
Oh, here we go. All right, you have to find. I think there was a terminal around here you have to interact with.
had a guy behind me too.
The data pad is somewhere in that room. Keep an eye out for it through time.
Yeah, here's the terminal. I'm down.
Hold up.
Keep me healed up.
Now, get that bed to the
oh, you just threw me the thing, didn't you?
Stop if you see any terminals along the
no,
way. So
I dropped it and
you
must ran
possible stolen data.
Yeah, make sure you keep me healed up if I'm tanking. So that...
I'll try, but it... I can only use it once every, like, 30 seconds.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Not that great.
It's not really designed to be that type of game, I guess. Oh, here it is, right.
Yep.
Why is there something still on me?
Because you have to take it out to the outside as well.
Oh.
Those terminals are just something.
Why don't you drop it and I'll take it? Activate this thing then?
Yeah, just put it in there.
I've got payment. The Accord has received their data pad.
That data crypt contained nanoprints for a dozen classified weapons projects. The Accord would have taken a major hit if it wasn't for you. Good work, Ares 35.
So, are you gonna give us these prototypes or what?
Be nice.
Give us all your loot.
Looks like you leveled.
Up to 10 already.
Oh, you can do a perk now.
Yeah, that was nice. Wake up. You can tell from the engine.
Oh, yeah, about that.
Just ton of dudes in here yet. It won't come out.
Oh, in the cage?
Yeah, they're like, no, it's safe in here. It's like two guys and a girl. We're not doing anything in here.
Right.
Please close the door.
How do I do the perk stuff?
You go back to the garage.